How do I make my cover art? Use this website called Canva. Just fill in the size of the image, 1400 by 1400 pixels in our case. Now, select a template that you like. Let's go with this one. I'm going to add a background image I like. The image I chose has books because that's what my podcast is about. I'm going to centrally align the text here. Now, my podcast is called Simply Booked, as you can see. There are a lot of fonts to choose from, and I think I'll go with the Miko Bold here. That looks good. Make sure to keep your text big so that your podcast name is visible in the thumbnail as well. Remember, your thumbnails are much smaller. I'll add my name right there, and that's it. Your podcast cover is done. Let's make another one. Options are always, always good. Let's go with this one. So I think I'm going to look for a stock image. If you want, you can use an image of your own. Yeah, so let's shift this a bit to the right. I'm going to add my name there. Shift it, and there we go. Select a nice background color. I am a fan of blue, so that's what I'm selecting. Add the name of your podcast, and remember, you have to make it big so that it's always visible. A little tweak here, and I think I'm done. Just save the one that you like, and you're ready to go. This is what the two cover arts look like. Now it's your turn.